Some 5.5 months after the best season in Blue Jackets hockey history, the Jackets are ready to take the ice again. Captain Nick Foligno will lead the Jackets out in pursuit of a season they hope is great, not good. And the Jackets fans are ready, filling Nationwide Arena.
Set for the opening faceoff. We're underway. Wenberg wins the draw. The Islanders wearing their traveling whites, the Jackets in their home blues. And off the deflection, we get a quick faceoff.
Islanders get the puck right away. It was kind of a broken play off that puck drop. And you can see the little nervous reaction here, but a quick jump there by the Islanders.
There are a few players that can bring you out of your seat in the National Hockey League. This guy can.
I like that shift by him around the offensive zone.
Quick shot, scores! Welcome to the National Hockey League! Sonny Milano in his first National Hockey League goal against the team he grew up idolizing.
Well, Panarin gets off the ice, the new line comes on, and they go to work. Sonny Milano with a chip in the neutral zone, and then he's going to go and find a little area where he's going to get the puck. He's quietly out front, and right there as he comes into your picture, he puts it past Thomas Greiss. Heads up play by Bjorkstrand from behind the net. But how about Milano? Started in the neutral zone with speed, get the puck deep, get in, keep it simple, and he does more than that. He gets the first goal of the season.
And his first career National Hockey League goal. Tavares waits patiently. It's set on here for DeHaan. Near side, DeHaan. Clearing pass picked off by Atkinson. Atkinson drops it. This is Panarin in front. And the Jackets score! Cam Atkinson with the redirect of the Panarin pass.
Here's the goal. The speed of Panarin, the speed of the Columbus Blue Jackets. Here he is throwing at the net. He knows he's got Cam Atkinson. Cam's going in. He stops. It looks like it goes off the toe of his skate as he's going towards the net. Panarin, there's Cam. Nice celebration. Drive the net. Good things happen.
Bjorkstrand had it briefly onto Foligno. Nick Foligno, top of the circle, hangs on, drops it back. Savard, the shot. And the quick glove of Greiss keeps it a 2-0 score. Down that right side, Matt Calvert walks in. Calvert down is Thomas Greiss, and he hangs on.
Oh, Matty Calvert showing a little speed, a little confidence, and a lot of skill there.
Barzal drops it back, looking to the right wing, and then redirected there by Boychuk. On for Barzal from a sharp angle, rebound, sent wide, a gaping wide open net for Josh Bailey, and he sent it wide. Bobrovsky makes his way after a long march to the bench. Jackets with six skaters. Behind the net, Ryan Murray shoots and scores on a pass from Panarin, who has his second point in his Blue Jacket debut.
Well, the chili chant has started for the first time this season at Nationwide Arena. Good speed around the outside by the Columbus Blue Jackets. You can see their heads up. They've got possession of the puck. And that's what they've done all night to this point. And Panarin knows where he's going. He gets the puck here. He knows who he's going to pass to right away. And Ryan Murray has crept down the backside. Tired New York Islanders on the ice. And the Blue Jackets take advantage. It's 3-0 Columbus.
Jackets 12th the season ago in power play at 19.9%. The Islanders last season 11th on the kill, 81.9%. And the first power play for the Jackets in season number 17. Shot from the right wing off the pad, comes right back to Werenski. He shoots and scores! Power play goal! It's 4-0!
Blue Jackets having a good old time on this power play, and Zach Werenski's running it from the point, and it's a shot by Wenberg. See the Blue Jackets, Nick Foligno down in front. He's not in front on this situation, but it's all generated from a shot from a guy who's not really the shooter on this power play, but he's wide open, so he's forced to take it. And how about that rebound? Right out to Werenski, didn't even look down at the puck, just looked at the net and put that past Thomas Greiss.
Can't wait.
Well, this is fun tonight, and I love these guys on the bench. Very businesslike. Right back out of here, going to work.
Dubois, his first NHL goal. It's 5-0. Now Dubois' parents got a chance to celebrate as well. Oh, yeah.
Thomas Grace is getting the yank here. That's 5 for the Columbus Blue Jackets. There's Halak getting ready, and hey, Pierre-Luc Dubois, NHL debut, and he gets his first National Hockey League goal in front of his mom and his dad, who came in from Winnipeg to watch this happen. Here's a replay. Dubois on the turnover. He checks around. He actually looks like he looked at the linesman to make sure that that was onside. Here he is. He's coming back out of the zone. He sees the puck come down, takes a little peek, sees he's got time, and he just released that. Good heads-up play. And there's the celebration by his mom and his dad. High fives for everyone.
Blaychuk with a hit. The zone is cleared, and down the right wing, Tavares, one man back. Panarin out there for the entire power play, remains out there. That's Tavares off the wall. Tavares, the backhand off the goalpost. A wicked backhand went right off the post. 3:42 left. Bumped off the pocket. It's Tavares, the Islander captain. Deals to the right wing. Ahead here for Lee. Lee now. A wrist shot. Kick save. Bobrovsky. Another stop with the left pad. And the Jackets will clear the center.
And they were all upset making their way back to the bench.
And Anakainen fights off the hit. Josh Bailey went flying. Boychuk walking the line. Boychuk lets one fly. Bobrovsky able to see that. And just gathers up that puck and hangs on.
Yeah, it makes it look easy. Textbook on his angle there for Sergei Bobrovsky. Here's the hit in the corner. And then the Islanders get a chance to set up. Here's Johnny Boychuk. He's going to drag this all the way across the blue line. You can see he's checking for some kind of lane. And there.
Dubinsky. I have to get used to that. Dubois Dubinsky.
You could just go Doobie Doobie.
Doobie one, Doobie two. Here comes Hickey, number one. And the goaltender Bobrovsky is there to turn it aside.
Scooby Doobie Doo.
Calvert keeps the feet moving. Less than 6 minutes left here. Third period. Dubois fights through the check of Brock Nelson. Dubois hangs on, gets it to the point for Carlson. Dubois back on it. Tried to throw it. Does. Calvert in front. The save made by Halak, but he was unable to gather up the rebound. Jackets all over these Islanders here right now before New York able to clear it the length of the ice. And how about Sergei Bobrovsky? He turns aside 29 shots for his 20th career shutout, and that is a franchise record exceeding Steve Mason's 19. Bobrovsky and the Blue Jackets, a perfect start to the 2017-18 season with a 5-0 shutout victory.